Consistent reports from witnesses to the effect that people who acted as though they were in a kind of trance were killing and eating their victims prompted authorities to examine the bodies of some of the victims. Medical authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murdered. Repeating this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland, civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers. Medical examination of victims' bodies shows conclusively that the killers are eating the flesh of the people they kill. And so this incredible story becomes more ghastly with each report.
Godforsaken, death to rot, an orphan bastard child. Mutated, pride of born an incest left out in the wild. A bloody bastard lies, a man is still tied to the cord. Opens his eyes to see more darkness in an evil world. So much pain filled with hate, it shapes his simple mind. Don't know how, don't know why, no sense of days, no sense of time. All he knows is what he sees, and that's the beast of pain. Ripping flesh, killed to survive, embedded in his fucking brain. Raised by the woods, providing goods enough for short survival. No way to read, but in his hands he toasts a tattered Bible. He doesn't have a name, but in his soul says pure conviction. He knows there's more like him, and they gon' pay for his affliction.
There ain't gon' be no sequel. This here is inbred evil. Everybody must die, everybody must die, everybody must die, everybody must. There ain't gon' be no sequel. This here is inbred evil. Everybody must die, everybody must die, everybody must die, everybody must.
Like canopies, all the trees provide the perfect cover. Hikers, bikers, campers, steamed up windows from the youngest lovers. Unaware of the eyes that watch us waiting, pacing, licks his lips and grins, excited, drooling, heart is fucking racing. So many lost on these roads and trails that lead out here. Slaughtered, ripped to pieces, open stomachs like a baby deer. You see the fear on the faces like they stared at him. Flies and maggots feasting on remains of putrid fucking smell. And in the distance, yards away, another shattered life. Gutted like a fish, a body hidden, shadows cover light. Another crime scene, just like a couple hundred others, making left a